Welcome back. So, I went out and got some resources. Bastin and Furtiken, I think that's how you say it. I did that to get a building block. Because I think a building block will allow me to do what a ship core does, only I can do it on a planet. And also, while I was traveling, I found another side of the planet that I actually want to build on. So I took my items here, I took down the few blocks I had placed, and we are going to head over there. Whew, almost hit that. Okay, now to find it again. One of the things I realized is if I build under there, it's gonna be hard to find. Especially since I don't have any beacons or coordinates yet. So, I found a place that has a nice hill. Ooh, that's nice over there, but not where I want to be. Like a single hill surrounded. Ooh, this area looks nice. I think it might have been that hill right there. Ooh. Yeah, I don't like that outcropping. Yeah, that would be cool, but no. Pretty sure it's the one back over here. One more around this direction. I think it's this one I want to work with. It's a nice hill. No, not that. Got a underground parking garage I could work with. And nice, got some nice outcroppings. But I think I'm just gonna build on the top here. Okay. I think this will be our new home. So, let's try the build block. Woohoo! We've got build mode! I want to do this. Now, probably many of you are thinking, why don't I just use build mode and completely mine out the planet? The reason is, when you mine a resource block, you only get its base item, like Dalum or something. You don't actually get the resource from it. I did that. Okay, so you can get the plants from build mode. But see, it's like this item right here, I would lose the resource if I mined it. Can I go under? I can go under. Okay, so we've got some caves. That's pretty cool. Let's see, this is what I want to do. Let's see. Be off center, but oh well. There we go. Is that right? 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4. There. So 3, 4, and 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now this is going to be have to be much further over. God, move my ship. Okay, let's try this. I think that could work. Thank you. Doop-a-doop-a-doo. There. I think that'll do nice for a foundation. Probably get my refining station somewhere. Now, are those not getting power? Or is it because they're all on? Actually, planet core. Oh, there's power on the side there. Yeah, definitely going to need some power. Let's see. Say power capacitor 20 crystal. Do that for now. Okay, how's the power doing? pretty good. What if I turn everything on? As far as I can tell, the power never goes all the way down. Should probably get a few more power cells. Just in case. There we go, 1,000 energy per second. Yeah, that should do nicely. Trying to think what else. This is going to take me a while to get a good shell going. See, I like how it looks on the side here. Whee! Over here, it could use some work. Maybe remove some stuff here. But overall, I think this will do for a pretty good base. Okay. Can probably expand it, but I can definitely expand it in that direction. Might have to do something interesting around this area, but all in all, this'll turn out to be quite interesting. Clunk. What is it like down here? It's a cave. Now I just need to get a landing area up and running. So it's easier to park. So I think that's going to be it for this episode. Yeah, I like this new area much better than the last one. And now that I've got a build block, it's gonna be easy to build. So, yeah, that's it. Leave your comments and suggestions. Would really be curious as to what you people think. Give me a thumbs up if you enjoy this series. Give me a thumbs down if you do not. Subscribe to see the next video.